doesn't matter, however, broke up in the next levels, keeping within the vein. Initial shock, eventually relocated to San Francisco and played alongside the Dead, Country Joe, and most of which there and thereafter. Apocalyptic Sermons essentially were in the mix, and it's another PNW Seattle surprise package. Relocated to LA and opened up for the Doors circa 1968, and were on Lee Hazelwood's Magnum LHI label. Doors, family man you'll ever hear. Right in there with Sigma 6, which is the earliest Floyd you'll ever hear. This one for you, Paul Douglas. Anyway, more to come. Tell you about some up and coming overviews real quick. We have the second part of the Japanese overview. I'll be featuring the Golden Cups. Album number 2. More to come. More to come.